피해자가
We do not able to confirm at this point whether it is from MH370.